I'm Ellie. I'm originally from Georgia, but lived and born in Iran. We moved to Xi'an 4 years ago because of my husband's career. And I'm currently working for XLIS, Xi'an Liangjiatan International School.
I'm Ali, and I'm a professor at Northwest University. We've been living in China for almost 10 years. We love to live here and explore more, learn more about Xi'an and also the Chinese culture and everything here. And let's go and see the Qinling environment.
Let's go.
Look at this cake. It's so funny, relaxing, putting his hands. And he's smiling. Hello! How are you, Taki?
Ili, now I generate
Ili. Could you see him? He's smiling. He's eating, looking at us. Who are these guys?
Very
looking
cute.
At us. Yeah, very. He's so
they look
cute.
So cute and relaxed.
And smiling, and he has his own character. Never saw an animal like this. Maybe him and Panda, they have this kind of character, relaxed and funny.
Here is the place for pandas, and they are super cute.
They are funny, cute, and they look very friendly, they're very kind. So excited to see them here in Xi'an.
The pandas.
Yeah, they're playing together very nice.
I'm very happy because I'm a very lucky person to see the world one and only brown panda.
Yeah, you can only see that in China, right?
Yeah, exactly.
秦岭大熊猫人工圈养种群从 2003年开始繁殖， 截至今年我们共繁育大熊猫 32胎 38仔， 目前种群数量达到了 42只。 大熊猫作为野生动物保护的旗舰物种， 它还是一个散户种， 在大熊猫的散户效应下， 我们也保护了大熊猫栖息地及范围内众多的野生动植物， 生物多样性保护成效显著。 我们在宣传保护大熊猫的同时， 也是为了让大家更多地去了解， 认识这些野生动物， 我们也号召更多的人 参与到保护野生动物的工作中来， 共同倡导 保护大熊猫，保护生态这样一个理念。
After this visit, I learned a lot about protecting the environment and the harmony of the coexistence between humans and nature. And this is the first time I learned about this. I believe the efforts and animal protection projects implemented here can be used as a model for other countries.